now with the court. So long as you remain loyal to the court.
What was that?
A history of Gotham architecture. Did the court have a hand in all these buildings? City Hall. GCPD Central Station. The courthouse. Definitely on the right track. By controlling these buildings, the court also controls the different power structures in Gotham. No wonder there's